is Christ himself, who now strengthens you with the sign of his love. Learn to know him and to follow him. We all respond together, glory and praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Glory and praise to you, Lord Jesus
Christ. Candidates for confirmation and the Eucharist from your sponsors, receive the sign of your life in Christ. Receive the cross on your forehead as a reminder of your baptism into Christ as a saving death and resurrection. Receive the sign of the cross on your ears. Receive the sign of the cross on your ears, that you may hear the voice of the Receive the sign of the cross on your eyes. Receive the sign of the cross on your eyes, that you may see the glory of God. Receive the sign of the cross on your lips. Receive the sign of the cross on your labios, that you may respond to the word of God. Receive the sign of the cross over your heart. Receive the sign of the cross on your attention, that Christ may dwell there by faith. Receive the sign of the cross on your shoulders.